That filthy talk! Get it!
Slippery talk! Here go!
Can. It's easy to dismiss the orcs as brutish, but that demeanor masks a cunning and cruelty well suited for warfare. Their weapons likewise seem brutish, but make no mistake, they know their purpose. One sharp blow to the head will split your skull, whether it comes from Gondorian steel or orcish pig iron.
This mace is far older than what we usually find on the battlefield.
I doubt the orc who stole it knew of its heritage.
No, you don't get it. I almost died the last time we met, but you don't get to slay the Tark Slayer. The Tark Slayer slays you. That's how this goes. I want you to understand something. I am not your nemesis. I am a highly skilled orc who has been paid a staggering amount to separate your head from your body.
See that? fight over and me defeated. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Oh, I got him! Now kill him!
Luck. That's all these defeaties. I suppose you want to call yourself a Tark Slayer.
Today is your day.
Oh.
Get him!
This'll be the sort of fight men write songs about. Or it would be if you won, and if there were any men left to write those songs, which there won't be for much longer. No, it'll only be Uruks who remember this fight, and we aren't much for writing songs. And actually, we probably won't remember it that long.
I put
Time and skill to butcher that. Here, let me show you how it's done.
Fresh meat on a barrier. Shut up.
Fight, my lord.
Skin, so I'm giving you one. Ready for more?
They try to prolong the combat and exhaust us, the fools.
Nazgul have designs on you, it's true. But surely they wouldn't object if I kept a bit here or there for myself.
Oh, I wish you globs would just know when you're beating. But no, I have to work for it and prove I'm better than you.
That all you got? I was expecting more.
I'll have your head!
You die! Come on!
What are you even? The Nazgul are here. Nothing will stop them, and nothing will save your city.
Like a pathetic coward!
Cougar.
A good hit!
I've prepared for this moment all my life!
Gondor has faced the Witch King before. And he's had a vendetta against Minas Ithil ever since. This coin depicts the victor, Aenor, last king of Gondor. Generations ago, Aenor led an army that routed the Witch King and sent his army fleeing to Angmar. But our victory turned hollow when our king grew prideful. The Witch King challenged Aenor to single combat, and Aenor rode eastward from Minas Tirith, never to be seen again. It takes a nation to defeat such evil, not just one man.
Aenor, he who fought the Witch King.
Twice, because he did not finish the task the first time.
Like a sack of
that! What are you waiting for?
Man!
man filth!
You ran out on me last time, my sweet. I've been waiting for you ever since.
Cougar.
Wanted a duel, so I gave him one.
Misplaced pride was his undoing.
Saw something.
He's the Ranger!
The orcs are obsessed with rings, more so than coins or jewelry of equal value. They snatch them from prisoners immediately, and what happens to these rings is anyone's guess. We rarely find orcs actually wearing them.
A fine ring, but I gather it's an ordinary one.
Ha! Scarcely worth the same name as the ring we created.
Hey, Trog!
Run those man-things down and kill them!
Come and get me, orcs!
Those Northmen can wait their turn. I'd much rather kill you.
Lugar.
No.